Welcome back, soldier. We are continuing where we left off last time. Hopefully this time I do a lot better. Alright, let's begin.
Well, Lieutenant Patterson, glad to have you along. I'm Master Sergeant Kelso. We need to evacuate this area immediately. Along the way, I need to liberate as many of my men as possible.
Go! Now!
Let's do this. Come on. Definitely doing a lot better since last time. Holy cow. No idea where he came from. Come, men. Let's go. What? What? Beautiful, okay. Stay in there, soldier. I'll save you. We'll make it out of this alive. Yeah. Where is he? Wait, what are you doing? Okay, I'm almost out of this ammo, but this is going smoother than last time. Hello? Hiding like a coward? Alright, man, let's go. I'm gonna do a safe state here because of how well it's going. Feeling that was gonna go south real fast. Okay. Ooh, my controls are once again vibrating. I must have stopped at a wonderful wonderful time, is what I was about to say. Stop being dumb, phone. One second. Okay. There we go. All right. Let's try this again. It worked fine until then. Actually, yeah, my controller's not stopping. That was a headshot, and he still walked away. Might have been one of mine. far is he? Soldier, I'm sorry, but your entire squadron just died. In this part right now. I'm gonna get driven nuts, aren't I? Alright, immediately take out the sniper. Immediately take out the guy on the turret. almost getting it. Just, there's too much. There's honestly too much to deal with at that point. And they keep on coming, they don't stop spawning. Okay, the tank is down. No, damn it. Stop it. I'm shooting too high. God damn it. Alright, I know this is a very sloppy job. I'm getting it. I'm getting this done. You can wait for me. Shooting. Don't stop moving, they're shooting me from somewhere. If you didn't shoot, I wouldn't have known you were there. Are you dead? Yeah, he's dead. Survivors from the resistance, they're all dead. Oh, wait, what? I forgot what I was doing. Oh, now it's the end of the mission. Literally. Oh, God.
Devised as a joint airborne and ground campaign, Operation Market Garden was the largest airborne operation ever mounted. The planned market was to take and hold a series of roads and bridges across northern Holland, creating a clear path for Garden, an armored push to the border directly east of Berlin. Unfortunately, the German forces engaged there were not the exhausted troops the Allies faced in France. Crack panzer divisions lay in wait, trained to repel the assault. The Allied invasion was halted outside Nijmegen, effectively cutting off more than 10,000 paratroopers dropped in Arnhem. Surrounded, the Allies battled on for 7 days, refusing to yield the north side of Arnhem Bridge to a superior force. Finally, when it was decided Market Garden could not succeed, the Allies fell back. 8,000 would be left behind. The Dutch would not see liberation for another 7 months.
Damn. Don't care, it's bronze. I did it.
Okay.
Oh. That was what I like to call a pain in the butt. Now we shall start.
Exceptional work, Jimmy. It's good to know you made it to the hotel in Emmerich. Just beyond your window is the city's train station, which the German army has commandeered for military purposes. Sturmgeist will be arriving shortly to board his private armored train. Once on board, we're fairly certain he will be heading straight for the secret airbase. He's been on an inspection tour of various facilities, and all indications are that he's heading there. You must get on that train, Patterson. This may be our last chance to discover where that prototype fighter is being developed. You'll need to find a disguise and bluff your way past the guards. Intelligence tells us that security at the station is relaxed. You should have no problem getting onto the train, but stay alert and don't let down your guard. We're depending on you. Get on that train and follow Sturmgeist to the secret base. You'll continue your mission from there. I should warn you, Jimmy. The British are sending a squadron of Lancasters to bomb the city tonight, and that station is among the list of targets. If you don't make your way out now, you may not make it out at all. Good luck to you.
Sir, yes, sir. On track. Emmerich, Germany, 23rd September 1944, 0100 hours. Welcome to Emmerich, Jimmy. Take one last look around. Come down, there won't be much left. Now, Emmerich Station is just outside your hotel window. Sturmgeist's personal armor train awaits him there, and he'll be arriving momentarily to get aboard. We believe his destination is the secret airbase, so you must be a passenger on that train as well, Lieutenant. You're our best chance of finding that base location, Patterson. While security is light, the Wehrmacht... I don't know German. Wehrmacht isn't likely to let you waltz into the terminal, so acquire an officer's uniform for the task. Then follow Sturmgeist into the station from a safe distance. While you're inside and before you steal aboard Sturmgeist's train, see if you might disable the main track controls. This should throw the Nazi supply routes in the disarray for a while. Remember, Lieutenant, there's another important reason you need to be on a train. The Royal Air Force will be launching a bombing run on Emmerich tonight. And sadly, come sunrise, there won't be much... The city will be nothing but rubble. We'd hate to hear that one of our prize agents was somewhere beneath the debris. So get on that train, Patterson. Let's get back on track.
Zug abfahrbereit? Ich muss in der Früh wieder in Gotha sein.
Jawohl, Herr Sturmgeist.
Gut. Kannst nicht erwarten, aus diesem verdammten Land rauszukommen. Kommt hier nicht eine anständige Ladezeit kommen.
Hier entlang, bitte.
Let's do this. At the moment I am undercover. That bread is delicious. Alright, there's nothing suspicious. Oh, that's me! Oh, I'm wanted. For 5,000 marks. No, okay. Alright, let's get on the train, let's stop messing around. Thank you. Oh, that sucks. Accuracy on this thing sucks so bad. I am shooting. Oh, you know what? Give me a second. Alright, we're doing it. We're doing it. They're just gonna keep spawning. Alright. We're getting on that train. You guys can't stop me. Come here, come here, come Right now the enemy's dropping a lot of hell, so that really worries me. Okay. Alright, there's health there if I need it. Alright, all the enemies in this area are kinda weak, which is good. Ooh, the music. Chef, but I know you. I'm not stupid. Stop moving, keep moving. Drink and drop ammo. Thank you, I need that. Nothing. They just say I love gay Ben. I mean, we all love gay Ben, especially Steam. Oh. We're playing toss the grenade. I'm saving ammo. Science. gotta go. Sorry, sir. Quickly, quickly, how do we get on the train? Train. I shall load you full of lead. Thank you. Oh, wait. Oh, dear. You know what? Oh, that's not what I wanted. That oddly worked. I'm gonna do this. All right. Health. Please. You're too kind. Oh, I'm in trouble. Oh, I'm in trouble. Oh, I have no health or anything. Ooh. I'll take that silver, sir. Oh, ooh. Oh, I made that harder on myself, but I did good at that one area. I'm just like, The ending, though, was a bit rough. Let's do this. Riding out of the storm, Germany, 23rd September, 1944, 0700 hours. Now you're aboard the armored train. Make your way towards the front where, as the Nazis are prone to excess, Stromgeist is more than likely enjoying breakfast in his personal car. First, cut the train's communication. There should be a radio car near the middle of the train. A few bullets strategically placed should do the trick. Be methodical. Take things one car at a time. And remember, this train is no simple trolley. There is enough firepower attached to this one train to hold off a platoon of Sherman tanks. Once the Germans realize you're aboard, they won't hesitate to turn that firepower against you. You should also be aware this isn't the only armored train in the vicinity. If you don't get to that radio car in time, the enemy will call for support. By the time you catch up with Sturmgeist, you may well be near the secret airfield. If you get the opportunity to eliminate him, be sure to claim his briefcase. It's bound to be brimming with all sorts of incredibly valuable information. One last piece of advice, Lieutenant. Try not to fall off. Okay, we got this. Oh, at least they gave me hell. This level's gonna be a pain, so I'm gonna use... That use a stencil grenade or whatever. Is that what's called? Yeah, steel. Alright, here we go. The fun begins. That they go for you fast. Move.
It's an explosive.
Can't believe I just whiffed that. You can hit me, but I can't hit him. Keep moving, keep moving. The boom. Damn it. I really, really do not like that thing just being there. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. You know, I'm getting myself worked up for nothing. You're alive? Doesn't blow up, just making sure. Alright. Shoot that. I learned that. It's getting crazy. Oh, I could have just ran by. You know what? That's a smarter thing to do than what I did.
Irgendetwas schief.
Yeah, that's a door you shouldn't have opened. Nope, I hear it. Really, it's gonna be one of those things that don't appear later down the train. Anywhere being here. Okay, there's no backup. It's just me. Hi? I'm just gonna do that. I'm waiting for a soldier to be in one of those and I don't know this. Walk by. So I deactivated the radios. They didn't have a chance to call for backup. Baby. Also, the goal is to kill him also, so we could just shot him. Derailed. Friedrich Sodra, Germany. 23rd of September, 1944. About 1,000 hours. Sturmgeist has given us the slip, leaving you stranded several miles from the airfield. At least now we know your destination. According to the paperwork in the briefcase, the airfield is located directly outside the city of Gotha. Those railroad tracks you're following will lead you right to it. Unfortunately, you no longer have a ride. You're on foot near the industrial center town of Friedrichsruhe. You need to find yourself another vehicle to get to the airfield as quickly as possible. We got serious plans for that airbase over the next day or two, and there's no way we'll complete our mission with you slowly trudging in there. En route to the base, however, there are a few things you need to know. According to the documents of the briefcase, the industrial center of Fried... I'll just call it Fried for now. The center of Fried is a fuel supply transport located for the Gotha production facility toward which you are headed. There are significant opportunities ahead to literally ground jet fighter production in the area, not to mention your best chance for obtaining transportation for miles to come. Work some creative elimination. Work some creative elimination on the depots, Patterson. Then hit the road to Gotha and find the airbase. Good luck. If I remember correctly, we are a couple missions away from actually beating the game. Because once we get to the airfield and a few things, that's the end of the game. I remember this mission, kind of. I actually barely remember this mission, which is either a good or a bad thing. Immediately, I see a guy. There we go. Alright, there's no hidden door. This level is, I believe, long. And there's a lot of side paths that lead to fit rooms like those. But I don't think I can get in there. Shame. I stand corrected. There is a way to get in there. Sir, just please. I already killed your entire platoon. Alright, and that just restocked me. There's no one at the border anymore. I should have did this. It was a lot easier. Would have been a lot easier than wasting a panzer shell. Walter. Walter. They call me Bond. James Bond. He's not moving. Not good. About this level is there's a lot of people far away and you don't get a sniper for I think the entire thing or a while. I wish I had a sniper. Yeah, we're nearing the end. Hey, look, we made the Freed. All right, let me just do this because I don't trust myself. Oh. It was a trap. It was a trap. Quickly. Damn it. Dude, you're running around a very small corridor towards me. Ah, whatever. I know it's set back there. I could ride the engine. Alright. Sniper's down. Alright, let's not waste ammo trying to snipe with a machine gun, shall we? Let's grab the health and go. Keep running. Delayed death. You need to die. There is no ifs, ands, or buts about it. You are the worst. I need to align that on the track. Alright, who else is shooting me? Well, other than the guy in there, wherever he is. Oh. about it and go. Panzer Trooper. Oh. Keep moving, don't stop. Take all this. You spoil me too much. Okay. We got demolition charges, a lot of grenades, full health. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's where you are. Don't get back up. I guess we're gonna just keep moving forward. Got my demolition charges. No, I need. Maybe. Oh, let's go there first. I'll never know. Looks like so far the coast is clear. Was coasting clear. Know what happened there? He ran in a straight line. Oh. Okay. Okay, these guys are trying to run weird. It's weird. Are we all good? Oh, I'll take all those bullets I can get. It's my main gun right now. Ooh, give me the health. All right, I'm gonna do this. Because anything can happen. A lot of healing. Nope, gonna keep moving. Let's get away from this. Okay. I'm gonna have some coffee while we're doing this. Actually, I hit one. Uh-oh. We're here. I think I'll end the episode here, too. There you go. I love how they keep crashing. Oh, I thought the episode ends here. Nope, never mind. Not good. Hold still. There's another guy in the machine gun nest. I see him. They're gonna keep putting people there, so I'm ready to look. Are we done? Goodbye. Man, I am killing it. Yeah, that was a way you could have done it. I did it the easier way. Just snipe everyone in the head. Going in close quarters. Easy down the ladder. I think that is our transportation. And now we end it. Ooh, mission accomplished. Ooh, that last one got me sweaty. Yeah. Feels good though to get it all done.
Supplies and production were vital areas of the war in which the Allies dominated. Relentless Allied bombing runs over Ruhr Valley factories resulted in an increasingly crippled German war machine. Methodical strafing of the railroads and rail yards left behind broken trains stalled on destroyed tracks. Without fuel, Germany's heavy weapons were useless. Its vaunted panzers immobilized and its planes grounded, the German infantry was left to carry on the fight alone.
Whew, that was a level. I enjoyed that level thoroughly, though. That was fun. If the next level... Oh, didn't mean to do that. If the next level is the... the airfield, it's the end of the game. Yep. It's the end right there. And I could probably do all that in one episode, maybe. But yeah, I'll see you next time, soldier.